Trukus, tai galiu sakyti ir dabar. Taškas į tašką verda kova. Ir tikrai matome įdomų permainingą krepšinį, kur tiesa, tenka pripažinti, vis žingsneliu priekyje būna Juventus. Bet tas žingsnelis netoks didelis, kad negalėtų, sakykime, savo varžovų pavyti. Du prieš du gražiai žaidžia Juve ir puikus.
football coach outside of Philadelphia.
Yeah, he was telling us before the game that his team had a big turnaround this year.
They're 9-3. 9-3 after a couple rough years, and I was teasing him that he's the new Joe Pa of high school football.
He can provide some offense off the bench this year for the Catamounts as they continue to kind of hang around. It's a 13-point game. They kept it as a half-court kind of set.
One thing you also have to do, you got to get back in transition because Michigan State is looking to push it like they did in 2000, 2001. They want to get back to those fast break days where the Big Ten feared their break. Good cut. Olander. Shot.
Other great offensive players make him catch the basketball in an area where he can't do damage right away.
And you got to be ready on the kick out by Thomas.
Curry will defend Paul in the Clippers backcourt. Makes the pass inbounds, goes Barnes. Here comes Paul. Paul with 17 seconds remaining. With 15 into the lane to the glass. The Warriors will allow him to score.
All of those things that have led this team during the course of the year. It's just a lot of guys ganging up on him.
Yep.
Nice Stout pass.
Beauty. 5:09 remaining. And a 13-point Michigan lead.
A nice handoff. Gets the open look.
May or may not be available. It's Brian Walsh and Pat Forsythe. We'll see when the Zips take the floor. Those two with severe flu symptoms.
On Dawson. And the first lead of the ball game, 12 unanswered now. Gary Hill.
On him, and they don't have any mismatches, guys.
Valentine, Harris, Dawson, Costello, Appling, the five.
Bart Delaware has controlled it. 87ers basketball as we get back underway. Seeley, Gordon, Victor Rudd, Kilpatrick, and Malik Waynes in the game for the Sevens. Here is Waynes. Drives in on Johnson, kicks it out to the cross court. Up and under move and get back underway. Sean Kilpatrick, Jared Cunningham, DJ Seeley, Victor Rudd, Drew Gordon on the floor for Delaware. Here is Seeley over the timeline, guarded by Stringer with the three fouls. Cunningham now will drive in. Good defense by Sampson, who gets.
Into the third, early fourth, Phoenix trying to establish themselves in this game, and it's a big one for Phoenix. Marcus Morris, the brother.
I wonder if we'll see something like that tonight.
Ooh, wow.
That's a ton of points.
Oh, Denver Nuggets used to score like that. And this Phoenix Suns team definitely puts up points.
James Jones gets
this guy. This guy is so quick and powerful at the basket.
Steve Nash, Sean Marion back in the game with Thomas and Bell. And James Jones for two. The lead has drawn his high as 10 points in this game. Dion with Barbosa and Thomas. Marion and House. That is the five for Phoenix.
59, 12 minutes to go. The fans on their feet. Suns going to try to finish, and here comes the quarter for
that blocking shots, keeping the ball in play and getting a possession for his team.
Sam Cassell isolated on the wing.
It's two for two.
And he was working out hard on the floor, and also coach came right up to him and told Calvin, we don't know what you're going to do.
Who's had 30 in each of the first two games. Kirilenko going to get caught on the timeline. If he doesn't hurry, beat it by about a second. Gordon Hayward, the rookie out of Butler, back on the floor. Watson, Jefferson, and Miles, the others for Utah. Durant watching Hayward.
He's going to be 40 years old in a couple of months. Kid, alley-oop to Chaff!
Felton back to Carmelo for three. Anthony one-on-one against Cunningham. Head fake, draws the foul.
The foul, plays solid defense, only 16 on the shot clock. Guard without fouling and hope to get a turnover or a forced miss.
Tuttle kicks it out to Washburn. Good ball movement. Bohannon!
coming back, but when he gets it down there, Jim, he wants to try to finish. He's not looking to pass it.
Well, if you bang him around, it makes it a lot tougher,
it
doesn't
it? Yes, it does.
And Greg Monroe scores on the first possession in the second half. He has seven, by the way. The late tap did count.
Yeah, that's not good.
10-point game. Let's see if they can't get points and execution out of the timeout off a turnover by Meeks on the travel before he went away. Brian Anderson gets it away before he back.
Find a way to get through those screens, those down screens, make those bigs miss.
Henry wants it against Kobe on the perimeter. But boy, it's just stopped. Now Anderson, and gets to the cup. Yes.
By thunder.nba.com, the McDonald's Family Fun Pack back for 2010-11. You saw Kevin Durant coming over to ask his head coach, what can we do out here?
Durant will go to the free
test. Fans on their feet. Five to shoot. Westbrook swings it. Durant catching fire. Bottoms
tonight. And the opposite can be true as well, which we witnessed Wednesday in Philadelphia. Durant.
Teammates to set. Martin clears out. Now they cross. KD off the
wing. Them outside the paint. And it's tough for the Celtics to score.
Davis Miller comes out with the close. And Rhodes out there for the Boston Celtics. Marbury and Rondo. With Tony Allen, Perkins, and Pierce. Falling out of the game was Ray Allen at the 5.5 minute mark of the fourth quarter.
And remember in game four now, the Celtics came out strong in that first overtime.
Tony Allen around Rose, finding Perkins inside. He was handcuffed by both Heinrich.
9-0 the San Antonio run after Boston had taken a 2-point lead.
Point game. Bucks as a team are 6-12. Rondo finds an open pass, missed the shot.
Okay, Jennings is having a dominating performance, no doubt about it.
8 points, 17 assists. Green again raising up.
Cincinnati, they've been hanging their hat on as they're a very good defensive team, only allowing opponents about 38% from the floor. We see Creighton with a 63% mark in the first half here.
Yeah, Creighton excellent at moving the ball.
in the paint. Had 64 the other night in the win over the Lakers. Green steps into downtown area.
19. Four Suns in double figures.
Oh, the inbound.
Igrača iz Kanade. Ima sad ovaj napad gostiju. Mislim da je ovo
Zulos'un acaba Daşan Wood'u Barış'la beraber oynatma ihtimali ne kadar var? Çünkü skor olarak o da sıfır sayı ilk devrede Daşan Wood. Hiç katkı alamadı.
Minutės 16 sekundžių iki Utenos Juventus komandos.
Could have stopped and just shot that one off the backboard. Noah Hartsock back in. BYU looking for more offense.
The defense, and that's what's going to give them a chance to win this game. They can defend. And they're outboarding their opponent.
One of the next far hit.
Suveiks Juve, pražanga prieš Saulių Kulikauską.
James, oh, nice dish to give.
So you get an open three, that's what you want. We got to at least get something to the basket.
And now they just have to do something quick.
That was a
nice
good step
back. Yep, stand back. Oh, he had it down and out.
He's in the Mountain West Conference, and I think their overall talent in this conference has made such a great jump.
Stand back, the jumper is good.
You want them to shoot over you and be
wingspan can make that happen. Now they're continuing to run the offense and playing within the system.
Kalinowski backdoor cut, and he missed the layup.
The disparity between yesterday and today, he also had 22 points against Davidson in their only meeting earlier this season.
He's got to stay engaged, though. He can't get on the bench and get in his own head. He's got to stay engaged, stay into the game, because they're going to need him to make shots down the stretch.
Kalinowski.
He's set to inbound. Ball goes up and into Rivera.
Sullivan from the right baseline. The interior pass is good from Kalinowski, but he missed it.
Their commitment on the defensive end, and also Collins. They have a very, very good point guard now to run this team.
Clark wide open inside for two.
Sort of unbelievable, miraculous turnaround by Milwaukee. Move on to a 3-0 record. Hayward, easy.
Clock. Butler by four.
Hayward off the inbounds pass. Baseline jumper, no good.
Plays better at home, but trying to change that tonight.
Yeah, he needs to get better on the road.
Even it out, right?
There's twice in the air to get that ball knocked out of bounds and off of a loyal Marymount player. Cody Ellis.
So Bular on the bench, and we'll see if New Mexico State plays a little faster. And there's the
So for a Rhode Island team that basically has played seven guys tonight, now they've got three players now with three fouls. Edwin drives from the right, banks it in.
Threes, and they shoot more threes than any team in the Big East Conference to date.
Thank you.
Shot clock is off, 16.4 remaining. Lob down to Fouls. That was way too easy.
It'll be Roosevelt Jones to put it in for the Bulldogs.
You always have to tag the inbounds guy.
Marshall,
they got a look.
Clark got a look. Can't hit it. Rebound up.
They cut the lead to three. Vucevic hit a big shot and then a technical foul on Jeff Hornacek, arguing a no travel call. Breaking three with.
That can go catch an alley-oop. You got Glenn Davis. You got your jump shooters right now in the game.
Yeah, Scal's in there. Davis, Rondo, Allen, and Pierce.
And the key here is the pass.
Without question. Pierce looking to Rondo. Tie game.
Over the shot. Looks like the Heat are going to give the Suns the worst defeat of the season so far.
Yeah, the Heat, these are the only two teams that haven't lost yet by double digits. Cole.
Lakers have a 20-second timeout left if they need it. Blake, a three for the tie. No. Rebound to Allen.
Shooting night.
Now they're going to need to inbound the ball here. Lakers. Helped Allen. Leading a three. Blake from the corner. And Gasol with a dunk.
Battling a throat and neck cancer. And going through some treatment. And probably won't be here Monday night either.
No, Dawson Prince.
With the ball out of bounds. Under 2 minutes, the offensive team gets a free throw and the ball out of bounds.
Dwayne Wade committed that foul. Dudley still looking. Gets it into Fry for three. No good. Rebound tipped by Wade. And the clock. 54. Blake lobs it. Oh, it's flushed by West. Six on the shot clock for the Clips. Miami's ahead by nine. Oh, a long time for Barnes to get it in, but he does. Four to shoot. Paul was fouled by Bob.
Timeouts.
Kick it out. Allen, three-pointer to the right side. Won't go. Davis tips it back out to Pierce. Pierce fakes. Open three. It's good. Pierce rattles it in.
Timeout. Rondo will inbound. Rondo to Big Baby. Picked up by Heinrich for the lead.
Oh, my.
Off. That's Sugedetto.
tapti vienintelė Lietuvoje nugalėjusi Žalgirį du kartus. Paulius Jankūnas prieš Kulvietį. Ir Luko Lekavičiaus metimas iš toli netaiklus.
Jau reikia. Ir turbūt mažas stebuklėlio. Šiuose rungtynėse Juventus norint įsigelbėti, Kulvietis atakuoja iš toli ir vėl.
Passes out of double teams. You want them to contest shots, and as evidence of
story all year long. And it was just too bad that Bledsoe was lost for such a long period of time.
Jody Meeks.
I mind that you find some way to get a guy clear, so we'll see if it works here, Steve.
Shot clock off. Bounce out of the Young. He's going to score. 2-point game. 20.
Grizzlies owe the Cavaliers one after losing in Cleveland in overtime. No threes on this possession. No help in the post. Stay at home. Kyle Gasol backs down, up, missed the chippy, tap out.
Sessions, Middleton and Knight. Kind of an interesting set to work with by the Lakers. Young, short.
Wizards with an impressive victory here at Staples in March by three. Nick Young for three. No good. Trevor Reed.
Lengthen the game, or if they get a nice look at a triple, obviously take that.
Whatever you do, you got to do it quick. Baseball to Young. Young on the outside. Now he's going to try to get two into Sackley. They're fumbling it away.
Wasting too much time.
Young picks it up and misses.
Kendall Marshall 0 for 3. Bazemore's 2 of 4, and he will throw in. Farmar will launch it and hit, of course.
Gasol drives on Gortat and manages to score.
Matchups.
This will be a big win.
Get it into Gasol. It'll be Bazemore.
No.
Bazemore to throw in. Johnson, Gasol, Meeks, and Farmar. Farmar, another three. Made another.
But normally a good three-point shooter. Nash, an excellent three-point shooter. Here's a lob to Bryant. Able to put it in.
And it was nearly unthinkable that this game would be down to the rivets, but here we are. There's a turn fire three, Richmond in and out. Rebound.
And it's White who will trigger it. Opposed by Johnson. They'll get it in to Chris. Chris will try to put up a three, and it's at the buzzer. It's no good, and the game is over.
Have to have help all the way back to the bench.
You know, there are former Celtics who say, come on, man, what's a little heat?
And
bring it back in the old Boston Garden days. Green.
Again, Danny Green.
You're still down by three. You got a foul right away, and they make a free throw again. You're talking about another two-possession game.
Diaw to Danny Green. Turns, launches it.
Boy, yeah, Palipa, dude.
Point Arizona lead.
Here's Clark.
Really looks like he's in pain with that elbow he took to the nose. Thompson, Aloriaga left wide open.
As a coach, you can go along and you feel pretty good, and all of a sudden that first conference game, that stomach turns upside down and stays that way for about the next 2 months.
Off the street.
Two zip, or will they tie the series? Or will we have another overtime like we did in game one?
Their money play is to run a little pick and roll with Paul Pierce to get him to the middle of the floor and then let him go to work.
Moses on Rondo. Allen over Noah.
Oh! Ray Allen has done it!
It's how you treat it. Stats through three are presented by Ace Ticket. Call 1-800-MY-SEATS. Three-point field goal is self for three. Sacramento still looking for their first. 12 steals for Boston in the game.
He's just over on Sullinger. Garnett. Oh, wow. Rondo, Terry, Garnett, Green, and Pierce. Bahamute defending. Inside, Garnett. Missy
situation.
Rondo.
Allen for three. Let's go. He ties the game.
Rebound is controlled by Butler. That was all Anthony Hill not taking advantage of a wide open opportunity.
Yeah, the Bulldogs really, really dodged a bullet there. If you're Gordon Hayward and you see those two guys standing there in the post, you got to get in front of him. Don't just put your arm out there and try and swat the ball away.
Butler led by as many as 15 just moments ago, and Hayward rattles in a two.
Turnovers. That's really got to be driving John Thompson in third. Bananas on that sideline.
Turnovers and fouls in the last 6 or 7 minutes, keeping the Bulldogs in this game.
Well, you take away possessions, take away shot attempts.
Air ball by Hayward.
Dick shooting. And if it's 7 of their last 11, well, they've got to climb back in.
I'm sorry, they've gotten Shelvin Mack involved in it, and without him involved, they are going to really struggle.
So we hit the 5-minute mark of the first half. Shelvin Mack, character trying to hedge on the screen. There's Zach Hahn from the outside. A nice rebound put
for Butler. It's been Mack and Hayward. And with Matt Howard on the bench, somebody else is going to have to score. Maybe they'll just continue to play through.
Played in those kind of programs.
I mean, I'm talking 100%. I would agree. There are a number of guys that love it and really teach the kids. Yeah. We'll get your rule book.
Watch those blue lines.
Well, it's very good without the ball. Nice fade. Well, you guys did that great in Indiana, by the way, Danny. You know.
Haas to answer.
But Dad, this is fun to watch a team like the Celtics really go at it.
Rose again. Perkins got a piece of that, but Miller got the ball and laid it in.
Not be too bad. Robinson, 6 to shoot. 5 to shoot. Robinson outside. Taj, nope. Haas the one in, but couldn't finish.
Well, we talked to a few people before the game. He's not having a problem getting to the rim. He gets to the basket anytime he wants. He's just having a hard time finishing around the hoop.
Well, he was right there. He was making all those last year when he won Rookie of the Year. Baseline dang. Pump fake. And then back out. Taj, 16-footer. Nope.
Attendance with the popularity of this team for next season should be a big year in 2011.
Final 12 seconds of the half. Sky by 5. Prince spins, kicks, Perkins.
Being defender in that case, J.J. Redick with the right call.
So that's a turnover for Utah. Redick on the move. Missed the shot.
sixth rebound.
With a trainer to make sure that he did not let up on his workouts. He got his body in shape. It's been important to him, and he's worked.
.com. All right, final 12 minutes of regulation. First 3-4 minutes will tell us a lot on the run out. Hawes trying to get there, and he did.
Time this season.
Can you believe the Rockets do not have a basket in the fourth quarter?
One lousy free throw.
Long time.
The love, the jam.
He was shooting 18% from deep coming in. 18%.
See, I knew statistics meant nothing.
Tied at 19. Ready. Catch. Shoot. Bingo.
And Melo is underway.
Well, two players on that screen that Melo set stayed on the ball, and he just goes straight to the basket, and a good pass up over the top.
Well, anything you can.
Miller tonight with 9 here in the first half, a 4 of 9 shoot. Pass underneath, Fareed alley-oop, and Randall
Jefferson.
7 seconds, clock runs to 6 here in the quarter. Iguodala try to slide it inside, does.
Bu var. Pınar Karşıyaka'nın bir ara ikinci çeyrekte çok top kaybı yaptılar zaten. 68-57 ile son çeyreğe başladık. Bakalım son 10 dakika neler gösterecek bize. Çok güzel bir asist.
Has got 3 fouls.
It's so important that he stays engaged and focused on the bench because they're going to need him.
What are you most thankful for? No hesitation, he said, my mom. And his smile just lit up the entire Tafner practice gym. Faradell missing a three.
You know, the disparity between the East and the West is also even more alarming when you start trying to pick only 12 guys from each conference.
Well, you brought up something pretty interesting. Let's see if they can get the three to go down. No.
Iguodala off back iron. Someone in blue is going to hit a three tonight. I'm going to guarantee.
9-year history as a franchise, which goes back to the first year of the NBA, technically the BAA. That was 46-47 when this franchise was known as the Philadelphia Warriors. KJ McDaniel's getting a start.
Хороша у нас Бродусис. Кейпьюи просто продает Ювентус атака. Kuri baigėsi štai taip.
Here's Goran Dragic, who is back in the lineup. Scola with the pick. Ryan Roberts against Will Bynum. That's Darius Miller. That's Ryan Anderson with a quick.
He can play. I mean, he's shown me a lot this year, and I think as he continues to mature, he's going to play a huge role for them. I wouldn't be surprised to be in the starting lineup next year.
I think that's a good point. It's now Channing Frye for the baseline, not able to get it.
5 turnovers, leading to points. Suns down 2, 48 seconds, loud crowd, great. Levy now with 11, Baron Davis with 13, facing the Warriors.
Yeah, the second Baron made that one.
That's right.
Yeah, second one made all game, and this guy is.
Take a time, get a good shot.
23.7 left. Seattle trying to close it out with an opportunity here on this possession. Tarazi on right, Jackson guarded by Tangela Smith, away from the ball.
It's a tough angle to attack the basket. Brian Agler is trying to get her down to get a better angle to use the ball screen.
Bird with the shot, buys it from the
audience. Going on right here in the Mountain West Conference.
You know, and you highlight those coaches, justifiably so, that are on the winning teams right now. But we just said goodbye to Jim Christian, an outstanding.
Run Rebels looking for the first basket of the game. Marshall off to Oscar Belfield, the junior from Los Angeles, out of Westchester High School. Now Derek Jasper, transfer from Kentucky. Belfield guarded by Kendall Williams. And stand back, good outside shooter, tries a.
number 22, Jana Singleton.